go to bed. Because I had to wake up at 8.
Five more games?
Five more.
You just made it sound like it's like a really short five game. Oh, yo, I had to pee. I had to pee.
I need heals.
I love how Arista can just pull me in.
Half a bar
health. And Hanzo got me eventually.
Like, what the fuck? How far can you stun me? Like,
I'm so used to missing this. How you doing, Bastion? I have res in 3 seconds, right?
He shot me from that far away?
Arista, can you put a shield right here so now I can end up? Bastion, Arista, get out of here. Get. Yoga. Oh, damn. Okay.
He stunned me. Dude, I get shut down and get shut down. I can't do anything.
Nice. A loss. Great. Fucking great. Metrics was the only way to make it out of fucking road. Because, you know, Reinhardt's such a great character to go at this moment, and so is D.Va. And this guy gets away. Sorry. Fucking 4 kills.
Yeah, that's when he got the body build.
I'm just fucking trying to run through whatever, dude. Fucking thing, go with the rest of my fucking life. Fucking the rest of this fucking bum ass fucking nibbles and the rest of this fucking dumb ass game, dude. Fucking PlayStation. No fucking point. Everyone in PlayStation is just fucking top garbage. Fucking 6-year-olds who ask their fucking dads who fucking don't even show up at their birthday party. I don't want a PlayStation.
It's so fucking dumb. I mean, at least they had a party. I never had one.
You don't have to be good at every game. It's just if you aren't fucking good, then just, like, if you aren't remotely good, then just fucking get off the game. Like, I don't understand how you still have fun being garbage.